Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Tonight, I just want to talk to you just a little bit. When was the last time you heard from God? When was the last time you heard His voice? When was the last time God spoke to you personally in your ear? When was the last time God said, "Where are you?" When was the last time He spoke into your spirit? Was it today? Because many will say today, God spoke to us. But we actually spoke to God. Because many of us pray telling God what we want God to know. Not what God wants us to know, but what we want God to know. And we tell Him all about our troubles when He already knows about your troubles. So now is the time we need to get to a place where we need to hear God's voice and understand what He's saying. Because some people say, "I can't follow God that I cannot see." So I'm asking you one thing. Close your eyes. It's okay. Just close your eyes. And if I told you to turn left with your eyes closed, can you turn left? So it's all a matter of hearing the word. That's where you get your direction from. If I told you with your eyes closed to turn right, you could do it because you would hear it. That's what God said. If you hear my word, then obey my word. So when was the last time you heard from God? You didn't have to see Him to obey Him. All you had to do was hear that still, small voice.
Yes, Lord. Of the Church of Covenant Restoration. To the angel of the Church at the Life Center. And He sends messages such as this to touch the heart of people and bring them to the realization not only will God give you 15 years, He'll give you eternal life. Amen. So if tonight you don't know the Lord Jesus Christ, I'm just going to do like we always do in services. We all are going to repeat the sinner's prayer. Just repeat after me. Because I want to make sure we cover everyone. I want to make sure that we cover everyone. Because I don't want to stand before the presence of God one day and the Lord will remind me when my son, Pastor Thomas, was preaching at your church at the Life Center that you didn't make an altar call or make an opportunity for the sinner's prayer. And one of mine was never redeemed. But I'm going to cover that